you know, I don't think a lot of bloke may be really stupid. If he does, I know how hard he trains, he'll come fit, and I'll make sure I come as fit, if not fitter. All night.
It's always good to have a press conference, and it's always busy in Liverpool. They always get behind you, they're boxing town. But yeah, I was just hiding off the back. I didn't see my name on the table, so I was just hiding out. And then someone said, "Your name's on the table." I was like, "Well, I'm not going up now." They were like, "No, you have to." I was like,
"It's actually obviously a disappointment last year, but you know, rebuilding, and in a time where women's boxing is just an unbelievable level." So, looking forward to getting back to winning ways at the FA Arena and trying to have a charge for titles in 2019.
Yeah, I think that's always been the plan from day one. I know I've got the skills. Like Anthony was saying before, it's fine doing it all in the gym, but to produce it on the day. And I still don't feel like I have fully produced it on the day, but it's coming.
Obviously, in suffering that defeat, we talked to other guys about how defeats are sort of maturing and making them learn so much about the game. I feel like in that defeat, you learned so much more than what probably five or six easy wins would have done for you in terms of experience and learning about what it's all about.
Yeah, definitely. I think some of my biggest achievements have come after some of my worst failings. So I'm looking forward to getting back in and getting
that, you know. I think the manner of the loss was the one that hurt me the most. That's never happened to me before in my amateur or professional career. So it was just a bit disappointing for myself to have to go through that. But you know, it's nothing when I look back at the videos and stuff that I can't fix. It's nothing that can't be fixed. It was just a great shot, and unfortunately I couldn't recover from it. So me and my coach have gone back and we've looked at it, and we know we can do better.
I think she's obviously, she's seen, does trains with us every day and day out, and she's seen, you know, I need to lose and come back and win a world title. She's seen, you know, others lose and come back and, you know, get in a better position and win a world title and stuff. So I think when there are people who experience a loss and come back and do better, kind of understand that you can do the exact same. You know, it's not unusual for fighters to lose and, you know, go rebuild and come back. And I think she's just, the best thing for her was to have a break and then get back in the gym around with the fighters and just give herself new goals, new challenges, and, you know, well, that's fucking defying it. And I might sound like a hypocrite because I'm unbeaten, but I've been around with the fighters and seen a loss, and, you know, I'll be the first to say it doesn't define your career. You know, as long as you learn from it and come back, then, you know, most fighters lose.
Someone said you're boxing in the MNS, so I had to Google where it was. But yeah, no, I've had some of my best memories in professional boxing here at the M&S Arena, and it's always good to come back. And like I say, Liverpool's one of the cities that support our own, so everyone comes out in force and get behind the boxers.